My two cents.
So, you know, this whole communication thing is not just for extroverts, you know. I've had a few people say to me, oh, well, you know, communication comes really easy to you, Michelle, because, you know, you're really confident and you can get out there and you're extroverted. And, you know, I'm not. I'm shy and I'm introverted and it takes me so much more to be able to communicate. So, you know what, it's really easy for you. And you know what? Yes, now I'm, you know, borderline extroverted and I am confident and I do communicate with lots of people. But you know what? I've had to learn skills to do that. When I was a kid, I was painfully shy, very self-conscious, hid in the background and didn't want to talk to people. I even remember having a girl at school say to me after she got to know me, wow, I didn't realize that you were nice like this because I thought you were such a snob. And I was like, a snob? What do you mean? They're like, yeah, we thought you were really stuck up because you just wouldn't talk to anybody. And this is the thing, like, I definitely wasn't a snob. I just didn't talk to people. I was so shy and introverted. But I learned the skills and I found out how to become more confident. I discovered ways of communicating with people. I even read books in communication. I read Dale Carnegie's How to Win Friends and Influence People when I was 14 years old. So this is what I was in a desperate journey to learn how to be a great communicator because, man, it was painful not being able to. So right now, a lot of you wouldn't believe it, but I still, when I do my Myers-Briggs or I do any other test which shows introvert, extrovert, I just fall over the side of extroversion, literally just. So it could be any given day I might fall over the other side into introversion. And really, introversion is about being reflective and extroversion is about reflecting external to yourself. So I do both. Right now I'm reflecting external to myself because I'm doing this verbal blog. But many, many times I'll sit and reflect. So you know what? Communication, it's not about being extroverted. It's about having the confidence of skill and the strength of skill in communication. That's what it's about. And I can help with that. It's as simple as that. It's about having the confidence and the skill. So whether you're painfully shy, like I was, or a little bit introverted, or an extreme extrovert because they have their own communication problems, you know what? Learn the skill, get confident and strong in those skills, and it'll make life a lot easier. My name's Michelle Holland, and this is my two cents.